I feel like I should be reading more like national news, is kind of like the political problems like that's like current, rather than going into like business and technology stuff a lot more.
So I'm very, very debate oriented. So I like reading a lot of opinions and one-sided arguments. So when I look at that, I really don't get to see what the other side is. So actually, I think I should be reducing that and seeing news from a very unbiased perspective.
I think I should be watching more news to, you know what's going around the world and in Australia, as well as more politics as well, not just like technology.
Rather than like concentrating on like the sport news, I should like look at the headlines and stuff like that.
I always avoid certain categories because I'm just not intrigued, but it's good to know everything. So I think I might work on that. Just get a bit of everything so I know what's happening around me.